my way!
Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood,
hey,
and people were behaving like they ought to good, to live the little boy who was misled by the little boy. This is what
I know.
Me and you time, we're gonna make some cash.
You know, punk.
They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop. It's like he had a disease. He robbed another
and another,
my sister and a brother. Tried to rob
him. Come on, asshole, then fight.
The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
keep still, boy, no need for static.
Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. A little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
The barrel was set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kidney starts to figure.
Years if I pull this trigger.
So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back but he missed her. Looked around good and from expectations, he decided he'd hit for the subway stations. But she was coming and he made a left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there. Guess
what? Hello, that's my tent, you asshole.
Hurry up, run. The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside, but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen Nova. Raced up the block doing 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Grabbed the pregnant lady and pulled out the automatic. Pointed out ahead, he said the gun was
full.
I remember.
You cool now, huh?
Where I learned to swim, it brings to mind another time where I wore my welcome pin. By transcendental meditation, I go there each night. Back to myself long before daylight, cause all my exes live in Texas. Texas is a place I dearly love to be. All my exes live in Texas, and that's why I hang my hat Tennessee. Some folks think I've been hiding. There's a rumor that I died, but I'm alive and well in Tennessee.
Thanks to be treated
only at the Crazy Cow. It's your duty as a gentleman.
What makes KDST special? Two things. Me mainly, but also these guys, the records.
This more than you, I think.
Thanks, man.
Need this no more. It's my constitutional right, bitch. You
cool now, huh?
Gentlemen,
maybe you need some relief.